raised, or were they not?
Raised. Grace. Who's the shadow in the sky? I ain't rightly sure.
God loves his children.
I'm sorry. Grace, I'm sorry.
Suffering is done. Not words true. Momentous times are upon us.
I'm taking the long way.
Some other way around.
Please.
clean.
Fuck me!
We found Scalled Christ.
way, Blake.
Jess! Come back!
God, and his prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open his mouth, Nick. Swallow that. There you go. God, please, let him be one. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Scalled Messiah. You half-wit dog's cunt! He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in our salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you. Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait! Wait!
So bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is that a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
You are alive.
No, no, no!
You are alive.
Thank you. tingle to Scald.
He's fallen among us.